Я почну з того, що відбулося.
I will start with what happened this morning. Russian forces hit the train station in our city of Kramatorsk, an ordinary train station, ordinary people. There were no military personnel there. There were people who were waiting for a train to get to safe territory. Russian forces hit people with missiles. There are witnesses, there are videos, there are remains of missiles. People are gone. At least 30 dead, about 300 wounded. That's for now.
Людей немає.